Thayer is very unique in that we don't have traditional engineering departments. It's one big engineering school. So you can connect with people that might be doing something similar to you in mechanism, but has very different applications. So it's nice to be able to bounce ideas off of other people, to work with other students. But what's also nice about Thayer is that the grad students here are very welcoming. Part of the reason that I'm here is because on a visit day, I went on a tour led by a grad student, just her and I, walking around the building, showing me labs and different sorts of things. But just seeing her say hi to all the other students and everyone just asking me about my life, why I was coming here, what I was interested in, who I was interviewing with, everyone seemed invested in each other's success. And I think that is something that is really helpful when you're a grad student. My advisor is very hands-on, which means he's frequently in the lab with us. He'll come down, he'll run experiments with us when we are having issues, he'll show us exactly what we should be doing if starting a new project that he is very excited about. He's very present when we're in meetings, when we're in lab. He'll come in just to check in, say, hey, like, what's going on? How's your research going today? Having this community of not just students, but also faculty and staff to fall back on. Just knowing that you can approach anyone and that everyone kind of knows everyone's name. We're like a big community here that is, for me, one of the best things